now it's green. All right. It lives. It has a pulse. But still. So it's all green, so let's do it. I am on early today because it seems that every time, quote unquote, during peak hours, internet just crashes, which is complete. I'm not even gonna get onto that rant. But, good part is, at least I can still jump onto the stream. Everything looks fine for now. So I can play State of Decay 2.
Got a sec.
That's not good.
Ridding this town of the blood plague has to be priority one.
I believe I can get out here. This car, and I
we have way too many infestations around here. It's getting bad. I love when I find something good. Could be worse.
All right, good. I got some books. Running out of the fuel.
I wish I had room for it.
Alright, cool. People are healing up quite nicely. Sam's good. Allie's getting there. Maro's good. Bang is messed up. Fran is just, you know, fighting the infection. Mike is good to go, though.
Hmm.
See if I can get home. Knowledge of computers, knowledge of programming, radio time, improves, upgrade command centers at workshop. Okay, so she has a real good purpose with computers.
I can't catch my breath. Just one left of those.
Hey, we heard about your plan to wipe out the plague hearts. We can pitch in, but we need your help first. We need help gathering specimens for our research. It could get a little ugly. You want in?
No more of that. I need a break.
Our people need medicine, and we're almost out.
All right, we made it. We made it, we made it, we made it. That's all that matters. Axe, not so much. Blades when I don't even have a mastery for it. Oh, that's right. I need repair kits and I need fuel.
Too loud.
Way too loud. Parts to make more more medical supplies. It's not going too well, Meg.
What happened?
I think I just need stuff.
Oh.
I'm just depressed. Because people die. People take that very seriously. People die. I need some fuel.
I can't be the only one who doesn't feel right about our current situation.
I wish I could craft all the things.
Yeah.
Usually only have enough for one, if that.
Hi,
some gas cans. Okay, now we just have to get back to the car.
Back to Feral. Uh-oh, only one left.
It never ends, man. The danger never ends. Perfect. It's better.
Can someone talk me through some first aid?
Listen carefully, hon. We'll get you patched up in no time.
Wow, down to my last magazine.
Oh,
Who's repaired this car? Allie, you need some serious fighting training.
Is there anybody here?
Mm. Oh god.
You're a zombie now. Damn it, I'm too late.
Oh god. Of night. Yes, he burned, so I didn't need to call anyone. God, I need help. Seriously. Surrounded out here, I don't like it. Don't have enough for that.
Catch my breath.
At least we got out. Nice. Congrats, Stacy. You sell those stickers.
So don't spawn on top of you.
Yeah, that would have been bad if you did.
Red Talon wants you to think that Project Osiris was just a figment of your imagination. The government carrying off boatloads of the worthy never happened. But what else is new? This is America. So of course they think we're all fools.
Whoa.
I'm so exhausted.
Alright, run, Ellie. Run. Run.
This place looks worth the effort.
Yeah, go for it. Just be quiet when you get in here.
This is good stuff.
Exactly what I needed.
I can't see their states until I...
Yeah, until you're in there.
Uh-oh. I hope I picked the right one.
Well, press back then. Then press back, go to manage communities.
That's pretty heavy.
How far out are you?
I'm right next to my base.
Okay.
Pretty clear as it is, so.
There's more zombies here. This came up empty.
Oh, Mike has loot.
Nope, nothing.
Wow, Meg. I have to go back for the mysterious stranger.
Huh.
Looks like the muertos are coming to visit. We got this handled.
Good. Yeah, you guys are pretty good now. Everyone's mostly healthy. Ready to fight.
I hear them. Are they right outside?
It sounds like they're outside, yeah. Alright, I'm out of here. Never bad.
I hope everybody's ready, because we got a big fight on our hands. Hello.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Stop. My guys are so polite. Hey there.
Exactly. How you doing? How are you? Alright. If you'd be so kind as to go defend the base, please.
We got Dad wailing on our base! Yeah! Let's see some more of that, Amigos!
Screamer nearby.
The bullets. Shoot them all.
We did it. We're still here. And dying here.
Right when someone's about to strike you, dodge and you do you jump back a little bit.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh, someone got a new skill. Feral.
Oh yeah, back to Feral.
Another Feral. Or is that a zombie and I just freaked out? Oh, I freaked out. Oh god, there's more.
We've got Zeds at all the o'clocks now.
That's not good.
Ow. Feral. And screamers.
Time to reload.
Can't
can't do it.
The screamers.
Can't catch my breath.
Nice. I love that move for that reason.
I'm tired. Let's rest.
Okay, she's done. Oh, my cars.
What?
I lost two cars. Meds are very low.
The right character for this.
Hey, you feeling helpful today?
Wow.
Seriously. Yeah, she's tired. Her stamina is just dropping. All right, Sam.
All right, hold on. I'm on my way.
I really don't agree with that plan.
You never agree with my plans. Sam, are you... Let's see what kind of fighter you are. Swordplay. Oh, yes. Okay, you're a swordplay. I need 5 more materials.
Okay. So, hunting?
Yeah, we need to go right across the street. Even though I said I'd help this guy right now. Or...
Stock our med supply if we can.
Me too, buddy.
Yeah, we need to get our med supplies up.
Oh. Wait, do you have a kitchen? We do.
Yeah, I gotta go though. My people are suffering.
You
can't do it.
Just collide into it.
Kind of a lifesaver in some regards, but also really bad for other things.
It's clear, for the moment at least. Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do.
Bleh, boring.
Could be worse.
All right, materials. Wonderful. If this happens, then all my problems are solved. Because Sam's a traitor. So I'll be able to just use influence to buy whatever I need.
Our situation is not okay. We need some changes.
Allie, you are the most frustrating survivor to have.
We're going
to
be getting hungry in here soon.
Always mad about something. Alright, we need that up and running. And then everything will be fine, guys. Everything will be fine. Your lizard hoodie. Enjoying your lizard hoodie.
I want one.
Aren't
How's
you
the end of the world treating you?
Oh, no, you're not wearing one. Okay.
I'm wearing the...
I have to admit, I'm getting overwhelmed by how things have gone lately.
All right, that is food. All right, I'm going to get some food, guys.
Maybe this can work out after all. If folks around here really do care about me, then I suppose I should stay.
Thank you. Go latrine duty. Everyone's happy now.
Enjoy peace eternal, asshole.
Hmm?
I don't even see you. Because it's connected.
Yeah, you're not plugged in. Scared of you guys. Bring it on.
Not bad. I need a breather.
That's right. That's why we get fighters.
I'm like a kid in a candy shop. You know, if we still had candy shops.
Goodbye arms, goodbye face.
So that's our exit cue, right? No luck in here.
Sam. Alright, we have food.
Well, that was noisy.
Well, at least we got some medical, but that's not food. Done,
we
guys.
Could really
we're good.
Use more building materials.
Come on, friends. Coffee like they're dying. Oh, sorry. Solve that now. Thank you. Car is just dying on me. What? But they're mine.
Well, they're sitting there. They're very tempting.
Alright, I need to go kill these guys. Oh god, do I not even have fuel? I don't even think I have much fuel left. I think I'm back to being on,
Can I have the thing when you're in a safe place? Which is... I know it's a joke in State of Decay.
Yeah, I'll say. Funny person.
You're a funny person. I think Pounce would agree.
Give that to you. I'm gonna take a second.
We're going to need more fuel soon.
We're gonna need a lot of stuff. Alright. Alright, Bang.
What?
Bang's talking to me. Is she covered?
All I hear is the song whenever you say her name.
I know.
Her theme song.
She's doing really well, so I can't really complain.
So wait, you do have a gold in this community?
A gold?
A gold, like everything's gold or?
No. I'm starting to get my golds. Alright, friends. I'm gonna set up Meg and then we're gonna jump right back in. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Bike set up. So we're gonna play. Play like our lives depended on it. And then Meg can drive me nuts. See? That's Meg's noise right there.
We hear you have a plan to clean up the blood plague. We could pitch in, but we need some help first.
Well,
we need help gathering specimens for our research,
dang,
but it might be a little gross for you.
Squad.
Are you in?
Yeah.
See that?
Don't move a muscle. I'm on my way.
Right.
We shouldn't do that.
We shouldn't do that. Dude, Sam is deadly right now, though. Which I'm really happy about. My food stocks are low.
Alright, it's letting me come.
Why do you have to be so far away? I'm going to get back my car because I need that car. Afraid of you. Gosh, she's so good. Sam, you're so good, Sam.
Your Sam is my Fina.
She's so deadly with the blades now.
Honestly, I'm this close to punching the next person that looks at me sideways.
No, take a breath.
Allie, you need to chill. There's a community in there. This is a community that shot us last time, so we're gonna do.
Oh. Why do you wanna go
here? Because I wanna start trouble.
And I'm out.
Come, my zombies.
Fire in the hole! Almost there.
Yep.
She's moving again.
Pretty bad.
I'm so exhausted.
All right. Good job.
I don't enjoy that.
No, but they were against us. They shot us, so.
I know. It just feels wrong.
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Alright, stay here, I'll be back. Should have waited when I had more storage.
I can't keep this up. Oh, goody.
Oh, my favorite gun.
Oh yeah, I can't see their stuff.
Here. How much can you hold?
I have 3 slots.
Here, have some good stuff. Have the good stuff.
Not gonna fit.
Yeah, I got some more good stuff for you. They had a Thompson.
Oh, wow. Nice. Thank you for the med.
I need to take all this and salvage it. There was only 2 people? I thought there was a third.
I killed them. There were.
Yeah, but I don't see the body. Yeah, this one I got.
Okay, then there was...
Oh, this one. Here's this one. Oh, man. Yeah, I killed him. Oh, this one didn't have much. All right, come on. If we lose it, we lose it. Swordplay.
Don't breathe any of that.
Oh yeah, come on. We're gonna keep coming.
I should probably take a break before I fall over.
Yes, max cardio.
Catch my breath.
Max cardio. More or... Oh, God. Marathon or backpacking? Oh, backpacking, though.
Is that more slots than... Or more carrying capacity?
Yeah, more carrying capacity.
Nice.
Marathon is everything.
Oh, yeah, I was going to ask you about that. The carrying capacity? That doesn't affect the actual slots of a backpack.
No, that does it. That affects how much stamina you use when you're carrying stuff. I usually go that because I carry so much all the time, especially when you carry rucksacks. You know? There's my beautiful car.
That won't work.
All right, you get to work. No, don't you have the repair kit or do? Oh no, I do. I'm getting to work. Never mind. You guard me. Appreciate it.
like this place. Let's see what it's got.
Yeah.
There's more zombies here. Ooh, that's gonna get worse.
Cool. I have food. And I needed food.
Whatever.
Is that it? No luck in here.
Okay, my character's starting.
Ah, oh, fuck me. Here what? Comes my fan club.
My character's starting to get sleepy.
Okay. We'll go back in a bit. I need another repair.
Fucking perfect.
Oh, Sody, no. Sody, it's okay. Don't panic. Don't panic. Just get off the keyboard. Don't put your butt near my orange juice.
It's okay, Sony. She's so funny.
She's like, hello, and then, yep.
I'm so sorry.
I gotta clear this out before I leave. I don't even know if I should drink this orange juice. No, I've grazed it. Yet.
There is something that I opened in the back, if you can take it. It's seeds, if you want.
You have to drop it. I can't see it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I can only see mine. Anything that you don't take out of yours, I can't see.
Okay.
Is it... No. Do you see my last one? I'm apparently missing one container, and I can't find it. Oh, because it's right here.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Alright, we're good. Blade Master, you... This truck went through so much punishment for this van.